What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2021 Panini Donruss Optic Basketball Hobby 6-box half case break. Pikachu number 8 just sold out. Number 7 and 8 are from the same case. And all cards ship. There you go. And there you go, guys. There's the next 6 boxes. Second half of the case right there for you guys. And let's roll, guys. Good luck. Let's pull some bigger hits on this side. There should be somewhere, so where it says reg?
Yeah.
Or bags right there. It should be on the left side right there. All right, guys, good luck. Patrick Williams. Silver Ja Morant. Or, sorry, I should say hollow Ja Morant. Sadiq Bey. Theo Maladon. RJ Hampton. And a little Tyrese Halliburton. There you go, Danny, with the Sacramento Kings. Won that in a little team filler. Definitely well worth it now, buddy. Anthony Edwards. Zach Collins. DeMontis Sabonis, Payne Pritchard, Luka Doncic lights out, and we have Emmanuel Quickly signature series for the Knicks, which is going to EA. Valanciunas, blue, /59. Danny Avdija, Chris Middleton, All-Stars.
Just
Alright, next box. All right, next box, box two. Patrick Williams. This is deja vu again. I feel like it's the same box earlier. Tyrese Haliburton. Davis Bertans. /299. Sabonis. This is literally the same box as earlier. Reigning three is Damian Lillard. Eric Bledsoe. /149. Steven Adams. And Danny Avdija. Rated rookie Optic Holo. And it looks like, I don't know if that's a surface scratch, but it's already a little, like that, maybe a little microfiber cloth will take that away, but still FYI. Grant Riller, little lime green. /149. Utah Jazz, lights out. /93/199. Chris Middleton. And Isaiah Stewart. Hollow. We don't know just yet, Ryan. What if your case is better? Which would be pretty amazing. What if you get like the gold instead of a photon or something like that? All right, next one. J. Challenge accepted, Ryan. Let's get that team filler going, guys. That team filler is down to 11 left. So, got to get that into single digits, guys. Alright, Obi Toppin, Emmanuel Quickly, and Mike Conley for Utah. Block velocity. Out of 39. Payne Pritchard, Optic Hollow. Larry with the Celtics. Puka Sobeski. Riller. James Wiseman. And a nice color match, Tyrese Maxey for Philly. Brandon got that from a little team filler, 26 out of 59. John Morant Hollow. Sean Kemp to 99, retro signatures. That'll be going to the Thunder and Steven George. Jusuf Nurkić for the Blazers. To 149. And Blake Griffin Photon for the Pistons. Going to Joe. Giannis Stargazing. Colin Sexton. And a Damian Lillard Raining Threes Blue. Number to 49. guys, halfway through the break. Three more boxes. Good luck, everybody. Alright, good luck, everybody. Puka Savesky. James Wiseman, there you go. Rated rookie autograph. That is going to go to the Golden State Warriors and Sean Matic. Zach LaVine for the Bulls, orange. /199. Paul Millsap. Killian Hayes. All-Stars, Kawhi Leonard. Halliburton and Lauri Markkanen for the Bulls. Nico Mannion holo. Actually, Chris Paul. Cody Zeller. Jimmy Butler Stargazing. James Wiseman Base. Cole Anthony, Orlando Magic. Brandon got that from a little team filler. There you go. Not much color in this box, actually. Pretty shocking. Alrighty, next box. James Wiseman was probably one of the bigger autographs besides Denny. And probably pretty much the whole case, right? Gotta get a little bit more, though. At least more color. I feel like I've seen a green out of five in my first pick your team breaks, but I haven't seen no greens anymore. And it's been a while since I've seen a gold. Pull another two gold colors. On YouTube, on Instagram last night, but more really crazy players.
Alright,
next one. Jamias Ramsey. Deja. Stargazing Giannis Hollow. Maxi.
What pepper is the box of Optic Donruss from yesterday?
Ucor. Or Ocor, sorry, /99. Ucor. It's because it'll be obviously old school, right? I haven't seen this dude on the Utah Jazz in a while, and they're looking like they're wearing old school jerseys. Ocor. Oh, that's Utah Jazz Eye. And a Dante DiVincenzo to 59. Kelly Oubre, wow, another photon. Wow. LeBron James photon, there you go. For the Lakers, Matthew, there you go, man. Three photons in this case, guys. One Danny of DJ rookie. And a LeBron James photon, that's sweet. Why is this actually backward? Oh, it's a gold. There you go. Jonathan Isaac. Speaking of gold. I talk about that. It's been a while since I pulled a gold and then it comes out. That's for the Orlando Magic. 1/10. Lead dominators, Paul George, 85/99. Onyeka and Al Horford. Alright guys, last box. So again, if you guys want to do more Optic, number 9 and 10 can sell out tonight if we fill up that last filler. 10 out of the 15 spots will get a team. And like the top, I believe, 8 will get a team at the spot price or double your money. There's teams in there as high as 160, 140. Over 100, and then a couple of them at the spot price at around $70. Alright, last box here, guys. Good luck. Anthony Edwards. Hallie. Joe Ingles to 59. Robert Woodard. Refractor. Or sorry, hollow. Gordon Hayward. 75/79. Patrick Williams. Isaiah Stewart to end it off, guys, with the last autograph. Raider rookie for the Detroit Pistons. Joe with that one. TJ Warren. Ricky Rubio. Killian Hayes. Lights out Devin Booker. Jared Allen to 199. And there you go, guys. That was the break. Alright, guys, do a quick little recap right here. Alrighty, guys, so again, we got a nice LeBron James photon, which is pretty big on this side of the half right there. We did get a gold Jonathan Isaac. Again, we got a lot of nice color, just not too many rookie color, unfortunately. James Wiseman autograph definitely did help there. Payne Pritchard hollow, Tyrese Maxey color match, Sean Kemp autograph, another photon there. Denny Avdija hollow autograph, Grant Riller, Tyrese Haliburton hollow. And quickly autographed. So there you go, guys. Not the craziest case we've seen here before, but again, a new fresh case for 9 and 10. And if you want to potentially win some teams that are double the spot price, you get into that pack filler there that's at 11 left. You have a chance to win all of these teams here from the Pelicans all the way down to the Pacers. And again, we're at 11 left there, and we can get that done tonight. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.